Mira qué bonito el árbol.
Qué bonito,
Porque es verdad que es muy bonito todo. Pero uno no puede, si uno quiere avanzar,
in a quarter mile, continue straight through the roundabout built four-way.
Sin gatico ni perrito. Usted tiene todo lo que haga, lo puede tirar en lo que usted quiere lograr. Pero nosotros llevamos, desde que llegamos aquí, nosotros desde que empezó la pandemia en el 2020, estamos terminando el 23, nosotros ya teníamos hecho el proyecto para nosotros, porque nosotros somos especialistas en arte, en la especialidad de ballet. Y entonces, nosotros ya teníamos hecho
just ahead, turn right.
Para comenzar, para hacer la escuela de danza. Y llegó la pandemia y aquello se complicó.
And this woman, Rose Brompton, spent 20 years saving money, bringing first her sibling. clothing to do it. She had four children during this period. And by 1937, after 20 years, she'd saved $2,500. She went to Chicago and she bought what she could of furniture. Her dream had always been to open a furniture store. And this woman, who had never gone to school one day in her life, with $2,500, but with the same spirit that the people in this room had about having a dream and working to accomplish.
Turn right on Southeast 7th Street.
She built a business, which she sold to me in 1983 for $60 million approximately, and which did $1.5 billion worth of business.
Left on Southwest 10th Street.
Going to go anyplace. And he's got 17 cars. And his cars aren't any different than theirs. I mean, he's buying from
Miami Beach.
General Motors or Ford or Chrysler.
And
he can't get the airport locations. Those companies have them all sold up. But he was determined that he would basically offer the customer, can't offer him a different car, but he can offer.
Turn left on Southwest 9th Street.
Service that they've ever seen. And so he started the company. He named it after the battleship that he'd flown from in the Pacific, which was the UMA. His name was Jack Taylor, and his son, Andy Taylor, is a good friend of mine, runs the business now. A grandchild is in the business. There'll probably be a fourth generation along the line. So this man, in the United States, he didn't invent artificial intelligence. You know, he didn't do anything that just like.
You have here in the United States, we have the very big reserve of gold, of oil.
Yeah.
Yacimiento, do you know what is, how is it in English? Yacimiento de petróleo?
Yeah.
It's yacimiento in English.
But he released this new statement that he no longer wants to be part of solar.
See,
I'm sorry. Oh.
Porque todo es muy complicado. Que si el financiamiento, que si no te lo dan, que si te lo dan. Pero ahí va, todo es así. Tampoco es un paso tras otro.